Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rate certified most accurate local forecast.
We've got some fog outside this morning. It's not terribly thick for the upstate or northeast Georgia, but the mountains are really dealing with it so far, and it's expected to develop further in the next couple of hours. So between now and late morning, we are looking at a dense fog advisory for the mountains, for northeast Georgia, and the central and western upstate. As far as rain goes, there's not much of it right now, but in areas of fog, you're likely to feel some drizzle or mistiness in the air. As far as far to the south and west of us, only a couple pockets of rain are expected so far. However, western Tennessee, especially out toward Memphis, could actually see some stronger storms later on today. One or two of those could get close to Chattanooga, perhaps Knoxville, touching the Tennessee line, but they're going to weaken incredibly quickly. We're really not looking at a big issue today or even this evening. Tomorrow, we get back to another round of storms, and for Saturday night, we have a marginal to slight risk for severe weather. It does intensify the farther west you go into Tennessee and Georgia, but locally, we will be back in line Saturday night for damaging wind, small hail, possibly even brief tornadoes. So we've got to talk about a lot of that as well. I'll take you through Futurecast. Today, merely some scattered showers. Most of the day, you'll have light, spotty rainfall. Tonight, again, same story. So we're not looking at big-time storms, but you may have some rain around midnight, which means fireworks will be hit or missed, depending on where you live. Tomorrow morning into the afternoon, the day itself looks mostly dry. A couple pockets of rain come through, but this is that line of storms late Saturday night into Sunday morning from the mountains into the upstate. It pushes through from about midnight through about 7 a.m., and then it should exit, leaving most of Sunday pretty nice, but it gets chillier and the whole system could wrap up as light snow in parts of the Tennessee line and some of the higher elevations in the mountains. Right now it's in the 50s and 40s outside, feeling okay. This afternoon it's getting back to about 70 degrees with a few showers. The mountains near 70 with brief showers as well. Tonight, of course, bringing in the new year, you'll have a couple showers and it'll be in the 60s, so it's not going to feel all that bad. 7-day forecast for the mountains: cool off quickly with those storms from late Saturday into Sunday. Monday, sunny again, but highs back in the 40s. North Carolina into the upstate here. We are looking at highs cooling off quickly after weekend storms. Monday, down to 50 degrees with sunshine.